young boy trying to find his way. Lost in this world full of hate and struggling every single day. Never been directed, respected, or accepted by others. So he tried to find his place where they acted like they his brothers. Thinking he finally found a place where he can get around with mainly brothers who will accept him and always be down. Wishful thinking how he's finally somewhere where he belongs. Or at least he thought so, cause he turned his rights into wrongs. Lost and confused, empty inside, only at home when he sleeps. Every day feeling alone, so he spent time on the streets. Yeah, doing a lot of shit and hanging with his homies. Getting into trouble, sometimes running from the police. Not caring about a thing, he is trying to fit in. Life full of losses was tiring, so he was trying to win. Wheel of fortune beside him, he got ready to take a spin. I know when his struggle won't stop, but it was ready to begin.
Pain takes your hand and pulls it to the bottom. Death sends your letters and make sure that you got them. One wrong step and boy you got a problem. Your heart gets shattered and your soul becomes rotten. Pain takes your hand and pulls it to the bottom. Death sends your letters and make sure that you got them. One wrong step and boy you got a problem. Your heart gets shattered and your soul becomes rotten.
Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. One day they asked him if he wanna make some money. He replied for so, even though something sounded funny. He thought it was gonna get them out the struggle, he had hope. And before you knew it, he was on the corner selling dope. They promised him a fortune and that he'd live like a king. Though all the way from the start he knew that shit was not his thing. But the payment was so good and he just could not resist. But shortly it all turned out to be a very shocking twist. Shit started happening, people getting shot up on the block. Homies popping pills and fighting and shooting and selling rocks. Women getting beaten brutally, left on the floor bleeding. It was safe to say he was in hell meeting and greeting demons. Seeing it was torture, the game was ill but he played it. Death on every corner but he managed to evade it. It didn't take him long to realize that ain't his place. He left it but there was no happiness to be seen on his face.
Pain takes your hand and pulls it to the bottom. Death sends your letters and make sure that you got them. One wrong step and boy you got a problem. Your heart gets shattered and your soul becomes rotten. Pain takes your hand and pulls it to the bottom. Death sends your letters and make sure that you got them. One wrong step and boy you got a problem. Your heart gets shattered and your soul becomes rotten.
Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Everything's so misleading, your heart is bleeding. You get out of hell but the demons ain't leaving. Full of regrets, emptier than before. Traumatized, stressed and depressed with death knocking on his door. Torn apart and he can't forget himself for his life of sin. Scars on his side, now the real struggle was ready to begin. A poisonous apple in his hand, an addictive bite. Up every night suicidal with wishes to end his life. Trapped in a cycle, stifled, that is the only thing that felt right. A gun to his head, ready to let the bullet kiss him goodnight. His family empathized, but nobody knew the reasons. Guess his heart never spoke on why it got broken into pieces. No support. Boy, they truly needed his aid, causing the break. He could not find love, cause on every corner bitches were fake. Feeling lost and alone, facing the pain on his own. Death sending the messages and ringing his phone. He wants to be gone and see his name written in stone. If you see yourself in this situation, you better don't, cause
pain takes your hand and pulls it to the bottom. Death sends your letters and make sure that you got them. One wrong step and boy you got a problem. Your heart gets shattered and your soul becomes rotten. Pain takes your hand and pulls it to the bottom. Death sends your letters and make sure that you got them. One wrong step and boy you got a problem. Your heart gets shattered and your soul becomes rotten.